Let us discuss about program status word register. So of 8051 microcontroller. So the size of this is of 8 bit, and PSW0 is P bit, which is nothing but parity bit. Parity of accumulator, this we can set by hardware to 1 if it contains an odd number of 1s, otherwise it is be set to 0. And PSW1 is undefined, it is not used by 8051 microcontroller. And the second bit of PSW is OV, overflow flag, which is set by arithmetic operations. For example, if result of computation of arithmetic operation contains more than 8 bit, automatically the overflow flag is set to 1. And the fourth bit and third bit of PSW, this we have already discussed, for registers like bank select registers in the memory organization of RAM. So if these are 00, means we are going to select bank 0, 01 bank 1 selection, 10 bank 2 selection, and 11 is for bank 3 selection. Then this is also for the future purpose, it is reserved for future purpose. And coming to this auxiliary carry flag, this is set when it receives carry out from bit 3 of addition operands. And this one is carry, if result contains carry result, then automatically this flag will set. So these are the 8 bits for PSW board, or simply we can call it as a status register of 8051 microcontroller.